I'm having a welcome to the proximity, by the way. I'm just going to turn the microphone towards my face because for some reason it's turned. We can hear sound, so that's fine. I'm having a monsters expedition adventure through puzzling exhibitions. Let's continue our game and wake up. I'm actually going to move my light source slightly as well. Anyway, yes, so it's not shining in my face. What's going on? Let's look in here. See where the footprints are. Footprints are down there. Okay, cool. Oh, I remember now. So it's like 5. I don't know. My sleep schedule has been very strange recently, so I don't know what time my body thinks it is. But the thing about time is, you get, like, when my sleep schedule's out of whack, I still was like, oh, I should have lunch at lunchtime, right? So my schedule was correct, but my sleep pattern was wrong. Anyway, you don't care about any of that, do you? Clearly, I want to get over there and see what that ocular symbol means. What does it mean? Yeah. You know what? Those rocks, these ones here, are for, are for boats, aren't they? Let's call rafts. That's a better word. Rafts. Okay, I hope I'm loud enough. Okay. I can't see. You know what I can? I can see a place. Two, in fact. Correct. Ah, there we go. Nice and easy. Wonderful. Keep your arms and legs inside the ride at all times. Humans were instructed to keep limbs inside the coaster at all times. Presumably this was to prevent other fairground humans from mistaking the coaster for a terrifying, gigantic, multi-limbed creature. Yes, that would be terrifying. Off we go then. Gonna say there, but now I'm not so sure. Well, now I know it's done it. Far back. Well, it would be had I to do that. shame. I'll have to do that later. You must be this tall to ride the coaster. The coaster refused to waste its time on interactions with very small humans. This may have been related to force, mass, and acceleration. Larger humans weighed more, and thus helped the coaster gain an exciting amount of momentum. Okay, this didn't really seem like a puzzle, but... I'm just getting better at reading the natural things. Okay. Might have to do that other one first. Where are we trying to get to, actually? There. I'd completely got it the wrong place. These bits. Okay, before we move on, before we read this, I am, for the sake of posterity, going to push this tree over. There you go. Right. No, stay in there. Pet Cloud. After years spent attempting to control the weather, humans successfully domesticated clouds. These fluffy pets are still around today. They require damp cupboards in which the nest regular steam feeds, and a saucepan in which they can rain. Check yearly for cases of rainbow worm. A couple of directions to go. Get that back. back to this one. Check out the other side. Choices now. Oh, I'll stick with this side. John, what are you doing? Slight issue with that plan. I can't get over there. Why can't he pull? Fish! A goldfish bowl! These gossip loving fish were intensely curious about the human activity and could not stand feeling out of the loop. Humans thus had to store them. Thank you, phone. In completely clear containers to ensure they always had a good view of any interesting drama. Okay. Back out again. The hunch. No, John. Oh, that works. Right, I'll try somewhere else. We did a load really quickly though, so. No! Okay, wasn't that far. Let's have a drink. It's... drinks. That's what it is. Enough. Okay, it can either be there or there. Why would I want it there? The only reason I can think of. Like, there's no way to get that back. Creature containment ball. This human artifact seems to be derived from the popular cartoon series. The show featured a human child who threw balls like this one at rodents and shouted, "I must collect them all." Why is this island so big? Lovely. Me abandoning all this stuff. Well, it's not really a puzzle. And unless it's expecting me to do something clever later. There's my cup of tea. Sorry, that was a large clunk right there. Cool. Come on. Oh, well damn. I have to go over there now. But yeah, I guess the theme of this island is just abandoning logs. That's not this puzzle. Not sure why I did that. It could work on the other side, but. Perfect chameleon. Humans experts famously poo-pooed the idea of a perfectly camouflaged chameleon. In fact, one species was so capable of such transformations, but it was simply not detectable by humans. These creatures flourished inside human homes, secretly becoming the most common pet, human pet of all time. A lot of these puzzles are very decidable based on just the placement of other blocks and stuff. Not sure about this one. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Yeah, that was more of a teaching moment. This looks like an old place. Means I need to find where I'm going. Not that old. I just mean that is the hamster wheel. 25 minutes. Hang on. Still, I think I'm doing pretty well. Oh, I didn't see that. Do anything with this. Oh, I do that. Okay, if I do that. They can go. There we go. Oh, this is a long one. Fog of war lifts. Oh, we don't even go to the island. What a tease. Right. Let's see how my map is going. Is that the end? Hang on. I can teleport there. Why can I teleport there? Doesn't normally let me do that, does it? Huh. But yeah, you can see where I started. I went back up there. Boat. I don't think this is so cool. Oh, hang on. Nah, you can't push up. Fine. I think I should let you go. Right. I've been John Proxy, I've been having a monsters expedition. The puzzling exhibitions.